हेलो, वेलकम टू वीकली कोच बाय संतोष निम्मनी, एपिसोड 8। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट फोर रूल्स ऑफ सक्सेस बाय जेफ बेजोस। यू नो, आई थिंक सो, एवरीवन नो अबाउट जेफ। सो ही इज एन अमेरिकन एंटरप्रेन्योर एंड एवरीवन नो हिम एज द फाउंडर, सीईओ एंड प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ मल्टीनेशनल टेक्नोलॉजी कंपनी दैट इज ई कॉमर्स अमेजॉन। ही टॉक्स अबाउट the four rules of success according to him. Today I'm going to discuss about his rules of success. Quite interesting, today he has given new rules of success for me. That is, first is about big thing, start small. This is so profound that every small thing, we may believe that it is so small, but even Amazon started very small. If you see the office images of Amazon, I mean almost 15-20 years back, it is a small office, and even he talks about it, and he is the best example to actually determine or to actually take this particular point. So it's about step by step, we have to take it, even though it is small, we can work on top of that. So second thing is about take actions if it is damaging you. So this is also so profound. Basically, everyone know that if you are getting depressed or if you are feeling so low, we may think that I'm only feeling it. But he talks about whenever, obviously, a company or an entrepreneur has this low phases even more. So he tells that if you have low phases, he always asks us to take some or other action so that you will get out of that particular problem and you will get out of that particular phase of depression. Next is about work-life harmony among the employees. So everyone talks about work-life balance, but Jeff talks about work-life harmony, which is so impactful. And he talks about if the life of employee or if the life of the human who is running the company is miserable, how can he make his customers satisfied? So this point made my day today. This is one of the best takeaway for this particular video. Last but not least is about you have to do it with passion. So whatever you do, it can be small or even it can be even a new concept or new idea. You have to do it with passion. And even we should not run for the hot ideas right now. Than that, work on your own idea with passion. He is also having a lot of passions before when he was in his school days. So, but after few years, he understood that he can work on this particular. He even started a lot of companies, but Amazon is one of the best. And he is also being named as top wealthiest person in the world. So these are the four success sutras and success mantras which are being told by our Jeff Bezos. So thank you. We'll meet you in the next episode of Weekly Coach by Santosh Nimmani. Till that moment, thank you. Have a nice week.